All right, new game, Chained Echoes. It's supposed to be an old school turn RPG, so we're gonna check it out. It came out on Game Pass last month, and I've been wanting to check it out. Oh, okay. Mom. Weird. I see what we're doing. So off the bat, this has got really good music. Downstairs. Okay. The menu just tells me how to play. Okay, here we go. Journal. Enjoys. Okay, it's a phoenix then. Dynamite. More luck. Okay. Whoa, HP's were after each battle. So if I get TP after every battle, I should definitely use it. What's when that's not So this is like a morale bar, basically. Should kill. Why one? Foreign support. What? How does that work? She's a princess, but she left? Should I learn this too? Thank you. Oh, so she is princess to the Bed Nation. All right, you can pet the cat. We're leaving the city. Okay. Cures the net. Whoa! Two of these. I might have to fight this. Nope. Oh, I should save my ultra move. And kill? That's not good. There we go. So that's in my stats, right? Yes, this is a magic attack, right? This is a physical. Okay, so she's magical. So magic plus 2 would be 5. Attack points? Oh, okay. Okay. Water resistance. Excellent. Supposed to try that. Okay. Cool. Passives. Gotta get rid of that poison. Oh, he's dead. Okay. You like 50. Okay, cool. I should have bought more antidotes. Whoops. Okay, I went that way. Okay. With sandals. What does this do? What does this do? Oh, 75% chance to act first in battle. Probably want him to have it so he can drop off a poison shot first. Did I go that way? Oh, there's a climbing one. Okay, so this might be where the chest is? Beautiful. Cool. I'm gonna poison kill me. Okay. This should be fine because I got the trap trigger. About 88 to everybody. Oh, 100. Okay. Resistance. Thank you. Nice. Okay.